get things underway here. Her uniqueness and creativity shine bright every time she steps through the ropes.
Yeah, Cole, it's obvious Morgan has spent most of her career trying to form an image that will make her stand out from the crowd. But every time Liv is in the ring, she uses it as an opportunity to prove she's not just image, but has the abilities to be a cut above the rest.
Yeah, Corey, and I expect we'll see Liv use the match here tonight to display her creativity.
Yeah, but she's got to face off against one of the most destructive competitors we've ever seen in the women's division.
On an absolute warpath since she came to WWE, she is unlike anything we've seen before.
Just ruthless. Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
Ah, right to the back.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Planted face first.
Lives to fight another.
Look out! Suicide dive. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. Side headlock takeover. Nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Do you think that Liv Morgan's fighting spirit and incredible desire to win could become a factor in this match?
I think it'll be a key factor.
When Liv wants to win more than her competition, it can fuel her to accomplish amazing things. So the more she can unleash that fighting spirit, the better her chances at winning this.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Swinging neck breaker into a handstand splash. Wow.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry. Liv holds her off. Dropkick hits the mark.
Cover. Shoulders are down. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Counters that.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
All measured up. Drop kick to the back.
Look out! Slingshot senton, yes!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Right to the face.
My God.
Able to sidestep it.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Drop kick hits the mark. Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
Liv is clearly tapping into her fighting spirit, letting her desire to win fuel her.
Just twisting away. And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
It's over, all in a night's work.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan!
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
I think that ref's count might have been a bit fast, but hey, it's his decision.